DJ producer Guts on his Afro-Cuban project Estrellas. That's at the usual time, 4 o'clock, next Saturday afternoon here on Radio 3. I'm going to leave you today, though, with our classic artist for this week, the Malaysian singer Zaleha Hamid, Queen of Dangdut, a style of music popular in Indonesia and Malay countries. She was born in 1954 and grew up in a musical family. Her father was a well-known singer of ghazals. She continued that family tradition until switching to the more modern Dangdut style, for which she became known in Singapore during the 1980s. Hamid is no longer performing today because of a stroke that she suffered a few years ago, but here she is in her prime, a track from Kurhan Rasa, Outpouring of Feelings, the album that launched her solo career back in 1982. Singer Zaleha Hamid ending this week's Music Planet, which was presented by Lopa Qatari and produced by Felix Carey. And as ever, details of all the music you heard in the programme can be found by heading to BBC Sounds. Now here on Radio 3, it's time for J to Z.